What's that gecko doing? Look. It's got a moth. It had a moth. Well, it dropped it. What a pity it dropped it. That's the moth that the gecko dropped. There's that gecko again. Looks a bit like the curtain, doesn't it? Looks like it's made out of the same mesh as the curtain. Oops, there you go. Is that one of those Asian geckos that were introduced into Australia and are now ubiquitous and a pest? Probably. Not a little one. Not well illuminated on this side of the curtain, is it? The lamp's outside and it attracts insects. And this little lizard pulls them through, I think. Well, it's a gecko. Is a gecko a lizard? Hold still for a minute. There you are, a better view. Right. They live up there. That's where they live up in that crevice thing. They stay in there all winter too. Only come out when it's warm. They also live inside the electricity switch thing. I've seen them go inside it.